At the blind auditions, Liam put his West End career on the line. And it paid off when all four coaches turned for him.
I'm just so pleased because I lost my nan, and this means so much to me.
While only one superstar spun for the smooth voice of fashion stylist John.
You're mighty.
Thanks, Will.
I paired Liam and John together because John came out, he had this low baritone voice. Liam was like, I'm a soul man. He was like hitting all these falsettos and stuff.
I feel like I'm the underdog here. Liam sings every night. I've been working in fashion, selling clothes for the last 4 years.
The song that you guys will be singing is Easy Lover by Phil Collins.
Back on call as Will's advisor, Black Eyed Peas founder Dante Santiago.
You can actually make this song your own, both of you guys.
Yeah, great.
And that's why it's going to be a great battle.
Do you guys know the song?
To be honest with you, I'm not 100% familiar with it.
Yep, it's all new.
John did say, I'm really nervous, I actually don't know this song.
Easy lover, she got a hold on you, believe it.
And then he killed it. He knew all the timings, the lyrics, he knew the melody.
Oh man, this is going to be great.
Yeah, I didn't even know you could go that high.
Oh, really?
That's fresh. Liam, start the studying.
I know, I need to.
John was being sneaky. He had weaponry that we never knew he had.
I went into there thinking Liam definitely has the upper hand here. I think it's constantly changing, you know. Who's the favorite? Who's not the favorite? Who's the favorite?
Using all his years of West End experience, Liam comes back fighting.
Now, Liam has studied it. He's doing a fantabulous job. You know, 180. She's an
easy lover. He is a serious contender. You know, it's on.
Dope.
This is a huge risk for me. I stepped away from the best musical in the world. Now I have to step out on stage and be me.
Liam is such a technical singer. It comes from somewhere in here. Tonight, I've got to prove it, and I've got to prove it to myself and everybody else out there.
It's the fight of the falsettos entering the ring, the West End star looking for a new stage. It's Liam Tamne. Versus the man who's restored his passion for pop, it's John Pritchard. Let the battle commence.
Trying to make
hear it one more time for Liam and John, everybody. Come on. Okay, well, it's definitely Will's call. We're going to come to you shortly. Let's start with you, Jessie. What was your thoughts on that battle?
For me, it was kind of flat. Pretty much. I didn't hear your voices. It was just that. And then it went there, and then it went there, and then it went back to there. I just don't feel like you got to show yourselves. Like, it was the wrong song choice.
Like, Will, why did you pick that song?
I don't pick songs for Jessie to say, wow, it was a great song choice. This song was best for what I needed to see. So it did its job.
I was going to say that I thought the key was a little bit too high.
It was too high. I didn't hear your voices. I wasn't going, like, yeah. She's a me. You want the... You missed that. I missed that. It was... She's a me. It was too...
Well, that's not the original. Yeah. If you listen to the original.
Okay, well, let's move on. Sure. Let's find out what Tom thinks. Tom, what was your thoughts on that bow?
It sounded too high. I don't know why the key was... that high.
But if you listen to the original, Tom, as Will just said, so that's exactly how you do it. You copy the original.
No, no, listen, hold on, slow down, Charlie Brown. Charlie Brown, slow down.
No, I don't think they were copying the original.
Thank you so much.
Liam came across more natural to me than John did, and I preferred Liam.
I have to say, you know, I know Will's getting a bit of flack on that, but I do agree with pulling people out of their comfort zone to show more sides of them. You know, I'm all about that. Sometimes I get it wrong as well, you know? But I think I would probably go with Liam. That's just me.
Thank you.
Will, who is the winner of this battle?
Okay, so... the winner of this battle is going to be... it's going to be, the person moving through is John.
Oh my God, and I have no steals. What are you doing?
Congratulations once again to John.
We all have a steal, we can't steal him.
I really did not expect that at all, guys. Thank you very much. Can I just, everybody give it up for Liam. He is an amazing, amazing singer.
None of us have any skills left.
Huh?
None of us have any skills left.
No.
I know.
Liam, the support for you in the studio is incredible. And, unfortunately, the other three coaches are full, so we can't have a steal at this stage of the competition. Will was the only person left to steal, and he's just chosen John for his team, so he can't steal you.
It's okay, it's okay.
But I think everybody in here
I have to say something.
Knows just how incredible you were on stage.
I am so upset right now that, one, you didn't pick me in blinds, because you would not be in this predicament right now. No way. I am, like, actually upset for you, because your voice is amazing. Why Will didn't choose you?
As an artist stepping out into the world, it's more than just a voice. And from this stage on, going into the future career, I feel John is the guy.
Okay, well, look, I'll tell you what. Let's show some appreciation for a fantastic Liam.
Weird, but don't let this knock you back. Okay.
I just want to say a huge, huge thank you to Will anyway, and, like, I've loved it. I really wish it was an ending, and I wish we could have shared the journey together, but I came here for one reason, that was for my nan, so I did her proud, so thank you.
Great. I wish I could steal you. We don't have any steals left, you know.
Yeah, right out for you. Yeah, can't take it.
He's an idiot.
Yeah, brilliant.
Thank you. Thank you.
One more time, Liam, everybody, come on!
What?
I,
He was the guy I'd come in every day and go like, oh, when's Liam up? When's Liam up? When's Liam up?
I know that. I know.
I don't understand what he's doing. Oh, I just need to have a moment away from him.
I'm just so gutted. I mean, I put everything into it and it just wasn't meant to be, obviously, but I did the best that I could do with the song that I was given. I mean, Will obviously knew who he wanted, so that's all I can say.
I really wasn't expecting that at all.
John is a natural artist. I'm looking at it like that.
I have no idea why Jesse got upset. I think Jesse is just being Jesse. Maybe she was upset because she couldn't save him. She should put that much passion on her team.
When you think when the coach made the wrong decision, you know, you go, what? But you see, the individual coach knows more about his or her team than the rest of us do.